It's Mary, quite contrary from earlier on. So we're sitting here with Claudie, and who is your friend?
Well, this is Chad.
The Chad.
Chad, the hunk, of course. So he looks like something out of a magazine. He looks like something that was painted by Van Gogh.
Let's not give everything on the first date. Firstly, what I want to do is let's just go like that. So everyone knows this is where you go if you want to hang with the cool people. Okay. Okay, now we can carry on. Now the bosses are happy. The Chad, how do you get your hair so perfect?
Just grows naturally. Yeah. Like, I can wake up. I've just got out the river, actually. This is why I'm dressed like this. And it just naturally falls in this incredible way.
Does Chad make your hair go all, like, frizzy?
Yes, you see, I naturally have a really straight hair, yeah. But you see, when I'm around Chad, like my hair just has this like natural curl to it. I can't explain it.
I'm actually blushing now. What do you see? Okay, guys. So on a real note, are you single?
Is that real?
That's something that you can't answer, unfortunately.
Why? Because you don't know, or...?
No. It's better to keep things secret, you know? Stay low-key.
So does Chad, are you single?
Yes.
Chad, what's your cell phone number? Chad, what's your Instagram thingy?
Handle.
I'm 33, I don't know.
Just Chad Schwab.
Just Chad Schwab. Everybody knows Chad Schwab, right? Yeah. Okay, so Chad, is there a chance?
I think so.
Yeah?
If she's lucky, yeah? I think so.
Oh, if I'm lucky.
I think we need to get MK Liffies, like MK Liffies, you know, and you can hook up people at festivals, because like we said earlier, I've created this world course. If you're going to a festival, you called it?
Yeah.
You called a festie. See, it's already cut on. So we're going to have MK Liffies. So will you guys be our first MK Liffies?
Oh, you know, what? For the sake of MK, I would do anything.
Yay!
I would do anything.
Okay, give her a kiss on the cheek, please. Kiss. Oh! Thank you, guys. I'm Mary, quite contrary, and this is MK at Up the Creek 2015. Yay!